didn't try others really much. This one really doing good for me. Yeah, the Demacia is really strong. Yeah. Every time player dies, choose one of their items. The first augment offered this game will be prismatic. Let's go for it. The university. Let's see what the game gives me. The prismatic augment I choose will give me some units. Based on the units I got, I will decide what I'm going for. Let's just buy everything, I guess.
Keep your enemies close and me closer.
After this round, we will know.
Bye-bye.
I don't like items, I want.
On to the next case.
Gain a tier 4 champion. And a 2-star tier 1 champion that shares a trait with them has the next two stages gain the tier 4 champion again. Okay. What's that? Let's see. Slayers. So, slayers. Okay. Shadow Isle Challengers. Fuck, I sold two challengers. Yeah, you're right. We'll have this one tier 2.
I have but one life to give for Ionia. I must make it count.
Let's try to play win streak. Yeah, but probably if you want win streak, you should.
Samira. Try not to slow me down.
Well, what about Shadow Isle Slayer build? Well, why not? This Gwen can carry the game. She's magic fighter, magic fighter. I'm the last one picking here. This is the item we are making for her. I think it's a good one. This guy with full items, what's this? Oh, he has gloves. When equipped, when you have equipped this one on one champion, he gets two random items. Two bastions. Oh, IB, thank you, thank you. First subscriber on your channel. Founder badge is. Oh, and yeah, about Bicham, I forgot to mod you. I'm owning this game, bro.
I have but one life to give for Ionia. I must make it count.
Oh my god, I bought some XP by mistake. Death cape? Nah, she's magic fighter, not magic caster. We have full win streak here. XP or this one? Slayer. I don't see any Kalista yet. Dobro, welcome, welcome. We really need 4 Shadow Isles, but maybe I should roll a little bit here next round to keep the streak going. Motherfuckers took everything I wanted. I can get either Kalista or this. I think I'm taking this one. We can make someone Slayer with this shit. Let's just use a random legendary here. Well, if he comes, he comes. If he doesn't, I won't force it. I will sell it, of course. Ten win streak, that this is great. Do we want some rogues here? Four rogues. Fuck, I saw it too late. Okay, this is the build. Slayer, Shadow Isle. List Sen Gunner Redeemer. Oh my god, I made this one tier 2 and I have tier 1 on the field with items. Ah, fuck.
Any volunteers to charge blindly into a storm of souls?
A level now? Not rolling for Callista, tier 3. What do I need? I have no idea. Another for synergy. No! I wanted to this shit. Oh fuck. Two challengers, two juggernauts now. And time to roll to get this one tier 2. I think 6 layers better than 2 challengers and 2 juggernauts here. I have 6, this one is 6. Six layers then. My items are bad. I don't have one stacked hero. Why is this one shining? I'm not having him, right?
Thank you.
some life steal for her.
Guilty.
3 more shadow vials for tier 3. I can make this item for Gwen. It's pretty cool. No! I put it on the wrong one. Now I have to find 3 more. Okay, 2 more. 16 win streak, full win streak here. One more.
Hurry if I am to win.
That's it. Okay, big girl is here. I think this is our win. Six layers, 4 shadow vials with this Gwen carry. I think these items are pretty okay. Well, they could be better, yeah, but
for the living, for the dead.
Look at her damage, 7.6 thousand. The next one, 1,000. What smart to take here? Noxus emblem. Let's take this one. Shadow Isle Challenger. She's hitting really hard.
What I have done cannot be undone. What I have done cannot be undone.
I will sell some of these for sure. These last 3 are for sale when I find something better. What I'm rolling for? But that's my slayer, bro. You think I shouldn't get Callista here, tier 3, before I level up? Okay, one more. Here it is. Perfect game. With 50 gold left. Easy one. Am I back to silver one?